It's a really hard question to ask. Can one person change the world? Because I feel that there are just so many, you know, I mean, with history, you know, there's a tendency to sort of see a lot of negative things, and then makes you think, well, what about positive things in the world? And I feel like with Owen Meany, if he can just drop that coin into the pond and sort of let all the ripples, you know, do its thing, I think it will affect change. It will just affect people. And if just in doing one gesture, one action that will sort of affect those around him, that's enough to sort of set that chain of events and sort of make it happen.